Hey guys, it's Dr. Ryan Meehan from Cuyahoga Falls Chiropractic. What we're going to be doing today is bringing you the four best exercises for cervical and arm pain. So we've been talking about recently is cervical radiculopathy. So if we're having some issues from the neck that's going down into the shoulder or arm, these four exercises are going to be the best thing for you to do to help alleviate that problem. The four things that we're going to be highlighting today are the radial nerve stretch, median nerve stretch, ulnar nerve stretch, as well as cervical retractions. Now, if you look these up, they're also called the radial, median, and ulnar nerve flossing, okay? So I'm gonna have Nick today demonstrate for you first, radial nerve flossing. So we got the hand in front of the face. What we're gonna do is we're gonna drop the arm down into a waiter's tip position, as well as looking down at the arm and extending the neck away, okay? Next one we're going to do is the median nerve stretch. So what we're doing is our starting position here is the neck into the area of complaint. So for him would be the right side, fully relaxed arm against the head, okay? Now we're going to extend out, hand down, neck away, okay? Do that one more time. In and out, perfect. Now the third one we're gonna do is the ulnar nerve flossing. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start with our arm out, like we're shaking somebody's hand, and we're gonna pinch our thumb and first finger. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna raise it all the way up and pretend like you're trying to put a monocle on. So a monocle, for all you don't know, is that little eye patch. Perfect. Now what I'm going to demonstrate for you today will be cervical retractions, okay? So we have Nick standing at the side here. We're gonna be tucking the chin in. Very good, and extending back out. Now what we're trying to do is we're trying to extend the musculature here to take pressure off of all the nerves or any disc irritation we might be having back here. Now, there's a multitude of different variants for all of these rehab exercises, some of which we'll be going through as we go. As always, if you have any questions, comments, leave them in the comment section below and reach out to us at any time. Thank you and have a great day, guys.